So this is the Stuart Turner Monsoon Standard Twin Pump. But how does it work and where should it be installed? I'm going to talk you through best location, pipe work, and crucially, the minimum flow rate required to get this pump to start. Let's go and have a look. The best location for the Monsoon Standard is here at floor level, as close as possible to the hot water cylinder. All the pipe work for the Monsoon Standard should be in 22 millimeters. And you must always use Stuart Turner anti-vibration hoses. Luckily, all Monsoon pumps come with these. Make sure you keep the anti-vibration hoses as straight as possible, and this will reduce friction loss. Also, here you can see we are using a top entry flange, and this stops air being drawn into the system. So we have covered pump location and pipe work. Now let's go and talk about minimum flow rates. The Monsoon Standard requires a minimum flow rate of 0.6 litres a minute to start the pump. If you don't have the 0.6 litres a minute, then the Monsoon Standard is not the pump for you. You require the Monsoon Universal. But if you have the minimum flow rate of 0.6 litres a minute, correct pipe work in 22 millimetres, and the pump is in the correct location, you should have a shower that looks like this. I'm Richard Ballard from Stuart Turner, and that is the Monsoon Standard.
Thanks for watching. Consider subscribing to the Stuart Turner YouTube channel if you'd like to see more videos like this. And also, check out the helpful Stuart Turner app. You can find a link to the app on the video description. See you soon.